went to my website and looked at my biography, you would find that as a very young man, I stood up, fought against segregation in Chicago where I went to school. Now, I know I give away my age here, but I actually marched with Martin Luther King Jr. and marched on Washington. So the fight for social and racial and economic justice is something I've been doing a long time. I guess, let me just say this. We have very serious problems in this country, and criminal justice is one of the major crises that we face. And we're going to need a president who has a demonstrated record of being willing to stand up to the powers that be. And I have not unnamed individuals. I don't take money from Wall Street. Contribution is $27. And I think if you studied my record, I know not everybody may be familiar with it, it is a record of standing up to Wall Street, to the drug companies, to the military industrial complex, and standing with working people throughout my entire life. So let me just conclude by saying this. Say this every day. No president, not Bernie Sanders or anybody else, can solve all of these problems we've discussed alone. Right? No one can do it alone. What we need is what I call a political revolution, where millions of people stand up and create a government that works for all of us, and not just a few on top. And when we do that, man, we could do some extraordinary things in transforming America. Thank you all very much.